particular customer instance, we showed them a transactional flow through their environment across firewalls, across client gateways, across additional platforms that were internal into their environment. We noticed a couple things that were pretty critical to their overall view of client experience. So client experience was in general pretty good, but periodically it fell behind or it was poor. We were able to determine where specifically the poor performance was being seen. In particular, it was seen on client transactions that were coming back across the client gateway. So the transaction from the client had crossed into their environment through the client gateway and then through a set of applications. And on the way back, there was slow performance. We were able to represent that and graph it essentially for the customer so that they could see under what circumstances this was happening. And immediately, showing this information to them was pretty eye-opening, actually. They had mentioned that they knew that there was a problem. They didn't know where the problem was. They'd been working on it for about 30 days, and we were able to show them, in that first day or in even a couple minutes, where performance degradation was, what was the effect of it, where this a holdup in the application on this message coming back across this client gateway was affecting overall client response time for all messages that were crossing through that environment. So essentially a queuing delay caused within the application that took a long time for that issue to clear, essentially. In that same meeting, we saw that their firewall was actually not passing some of the traffic that should have been passed through to the customer. So periodically, the firewall at busy times was dropping traffic, and this was new to them. It obviously impacted their client performance or their client experience, and not something that they had expected, not something that they had seen with other tools in their environment. They were able to go back to the vendor and able to move forward with either configuration changes or upgrades to that platform to alleviate that issue.